How's it going, team? This is Da Brown Man. I hope all is well. You guys know that we typically play games during the week, and this weekend I'll be playing some games and I'll be streaming, of course, but weekends are for Monster Meep reviews and media reviews. So today, of course, we're going to be going over The Thing. This movie is one of the few movies that creeped me out as a kid. And the reason why it creeped me out is because The Thing is this extraterrestrial creature that can go inside of organisms and just take them over. We're going to call it thingmatize, okay? So it will thingmatize, for example, a dog. We have Balto here. Balto here is thingmatized. And Balto will actually thingmatize others, whether it be people or other dogs like himself, and then they will go out and thingmatize others and assimilate, we'll say, and it just gets really crazy, really paranoid, and then the people will still talk like people, but they're not actually people, and they're actually trying to get you into a room by yourself and then assimilate you and turn you into a freaking monster that can also shapeshift. So this shit just had me all kinds of paranoid. As a kid, I was, I don't know how old I was, but yeah, I was tripping. And it's one of the reasons why I don't want to give too much detail in this review, because the mystery also helps make the movie great when you discover who's actually assimilated and thingmatized. And then it gets you thinking, when did this guy get thingmatized? Was there hints that this person wasn't a human? Like, what the fuck happened? So they gotta deal with that. And they gotta deal with burning something. But of course, burning something might not always be the best scenario, because according to my boy, Fuchs...
Was Blair cracking up or what?
In the Creed, there is still cellular activity in these burned remains. They're not dead yet.
Yeah. So this thing is pretty fucking resilient. And it comes up with some really, really, really fucking crazy and trippy imagery. So this is a classic. You guys check it out. My boy John Carpenter did his thing. And this is actually my favorite John Carpenter movie. So you guys be safe. Stay hydrated. Let me know what you think of the movie. And of course, have a good one.